Hi, I'm Ivan Zut. I'm the Director of Education and Customer Engagement with the Andes Company, and welcome to another edition of Andes Tool Tips on the Web. Today on Tool Tips, we're talking clipper care. We're talking about how to take care of your clipper, and we're talking about Andes clipper care and maintenance items. This is Andes Cool Care 5-in-1 Clipper Spray. How often do you use Andes Cool Care 5-in-1 Clipper Spray? Every clipper, every trimmer, every time, every job, ever, every clipping episode you get involved in, Cool Care should be a part of it. Let's talk about Andes Cool Care 5-in-1 Clipper Spray. Number one, it's a blade coolant. During extended hair cutting, maybe if you're a newer hair cutter, maybe if you're a slower hair cutter, maybe if it's a complicated job, it is normal to get some blade heat. Two blades rubbing together, squeezed together with a spring, running back and forth, that's friction. Friction equals heat. With a clipper on and running, spray the blade. Magnetic motor clippers, shut them off, spray the blade. It's an instant blade coolant. It cools the blade, drops the temperature of the blade, contracts the metal, runs cooler, and it's more comfortable for your client. It's a coolant. It's a blade cleaner. Under pressure, it blasts clipping and things out from between the blades that can dull the blade or make it hard for the blade to feed. It's a blade coolant. It's a blade cleaner. It's a rust inhibitor. That's right. Spray the blade every clipper, every trimmer, every time. The internal surfaces of the blade can rust, oxidize, or corrode if they're not adequately protected. That can happen pretty quick. And salons and barber shops are damp, moist, and humid environments to begin with. So that rust inhibiting property, that's an important one. It's a coolant, it's a cleaner, it's a rust inhibitor. And Cool Care is a lightweight lubricant. It doesn't take the place of good old Andes clipper oil. I didn't go anywhere. It doesn't take the place of clipper oil. It's used in addition to clipper oil for lightweight lubrication during extended clippering. So it's a coolant, it's a cleaner, it's a rust inhibitor, and a lightweight lubricant. And lastly, probably most importantly, it's a disinfectant spray. Read the back of the can for information on necessary contact timing. When you're done, when there's nothing left to clip, spray it one last time real good, back in the drawer or back on the hook, and the clipper is ready and waiting, sanitized for the next customer. These two products right here, Andes Cool Care 5-in-1 Spray and Andes Clipper Oil, that's clipper insurance. That's a low-cost way to take good care of your clipper. Less than 10% of the cost of a high-end clipper, and you're taking good care of your clipper. Every clipper, every trimmer, every time you use it. Cool Care 5-in-1 Spray, and don't forget your clipper oil. Just 3 drops. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. See us at Andes.com on the web, and check us out here again on Tool Tips. Thank you.